While strolling along a street one sunny day, I stopped to watch a bunch of children in a yard all hard at play. Then I noticed a little boy sitting in a wheelchair with his mommy standing close by his side. As I moved up closer to watch them play, he turned his head to his mommy, and this I heard him say. When I go to heaven, mommy, will the angels let me play? Because I am a cripple, will they say I'm in the way? Hear the children, never want me, I'm a bother, they all say. When I go to heaven, mommy, will the angels let me play? His tender heart is breaking, 'cause they won't let him play. As he turns to his mommy, I heard him softly say, I am so tired, dear mommy, then bows his little head. Please rock me just a little, and then tuck me to bed. How I wish Daddy would come home before I go to sleep. Tell him that I waited for his kiss upon my cheek. That night when all was silent, an angel came that way and took him up to heaven where he won't have to say. When I go to heaven, mommy, will the angels let me play? Because I am a cripple, will they say I'm in the way? Hear the children, never want me, I'm a bother, they all say. When I go to heaven, mommy, will the angels let me play?